Here we are in the middle of a storm. We're tracking tornadoes and getting strawberries. Our priorities are not set straight right now. Reggie, I think we might die out here. Any last words?
I died doing what I love,
picking really bad strawberries. I saw your batch, it's really pathetic. I think the goal, you don't understand, was to pick the biggest strawberries. His box actually has the smallest strawberries you've ever seen.
No.
Yeah, the big ones are the ones I picked. Let's get that straight. Straight right now. Over there's Janet, Angela, and a little baby girl, Aria.
Aria, just fall over from the wind.
It's getting a little crazy out here, getting a little scary, not gonna lie. But we're still hard at work, everybody.
Actually stop raining.
Are you kidding?
You might too.
Let's go back.
The car alarm is going off. Hey, thank you for embarrassing everybody. I opened the door. You locked me in. Trying to feed your daughter some berries. I'm sorry, Aria, if you didn't see that. Can I take a picture of you?
No.
No?
No? Okay.
Well done. Are you kidding? Do you want the strawberry from Uncle Jimmy?
No.
Is it because he has a camera? Smile for the camera.
No.
You want it?
No.
Why not?
Because he gave it to you real creepy?
No.
No?